We can continue up this way.
Father, over here!
Here they come. Do what you must.
Big ball of light coming your way! Watch your left!
Bridges.
Look at this statue, these crystals. I've noticed them on the elves as well. I wonder, if this statue were to fall over the chasm,
yeah, look. The foundation's weak. Father could push this over, no problem. Oh! Crystals still make light bridges. Now the light elves wear them.
Almost there. Allow me.
I dare say he's beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon he'll be laying waste to the pottery.
Shall we continue?
This mystic doesn't see us.
There's twilight stone on the ground. I wonder if we could use Twilight Stone against them.
We can continue up this way.
Father, over here!
Here they come.
Do what you must.
Lydor, incoming!
Here they come. Do what you must.
Light up on the left! Nasty hit! You all right, brother? Maybe you can throw those back at them! Behind!
Here they come. Do what you must.
Father! Watch the oar!
Ah!
Still can't figure out how they're making light bridges.
Look at the statue. Crystals. I've noticed them on the elves as well. I wonder if this statue were to fall over the castle.
Father could push this over, no problem. Oh! Crystals still make light bridges. Now the light elves wear them.
Smart.
Almost there. Allow me.
I dare say he's beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon he'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue?
They insist on these frustrating trials.
You would know better than us, brother.
I can't remember the last time I visited the Norns, nor do I wish to try.
They don't make it easy, do they?
Kratos. More Twilight Stone. Nice. Well done. I'll meet you on the other side. And here we go again. And here we go. Up.
above you! Incoming!
A few birds you've hunted. I wonder if it might be worth visiting the Raven Tree.
Another light door.
There's some twilight stone on that statue shield. That angle isn't gonna work. Do you think there's any way to stop the elves from fighting each other?
Had Freyr not abandoned the realm, a lasting peace may have formed. But now...
Can we really place all the blame on Freyr?
This war started long before his arrival.
But he had the power to heal this land and end the war, did he not?
He made his choice.
The wrong one.
For Alfheim, perhaps. But not necessarily for him.
Well, I suppose we're all entitled to walk our own paths, regardless of where they end.
I'm sure there's a way to set it in place with some highly targeted destruction.
That looks right.
Ooh.
here. The last time we were here, we killed the Dark Elf King.
That's unfortunate. I'd wondered what became of Svartalfheim.
We had to defend ourselves. But when he died, he told us we helped the wrong side.
I see.
Job, brother.
This way. We're almost there. Do you still hear something wounded out there, Atreus?
I think so. It could just be the storm.
Perhaps we can investigate. Once we've uncovered a mysterious seer's hidden prophecy.
This is beautiful.
There, the central chamber will bring us to the top, once we find our way past yet another light door.
Quite nicely with the Twilight Stone. A knack for interiors, these light elves.
Limitless what? Power? Growth? Ambition? A bit vague, isn't it?
It's facing the wrong way. Maybe if we...
Allow me to speed this up. The angle should work, Kratos.
Go!
I could hear Mother inside last time, but I can't anymore.
Her soul is one with the light now, united by forces older than Odin himself.
Limitless. Limitless what? Power? Growth? Ambition? A bit vague, isn't it?
scalper!
We're looking the wrong way. Maybe if we...
Allow me to speed this up. The angle should work, Harry.
Well done.
At your service. Oh, the light of Alfheim. How stunning.
Nothing.
What's wrong?
I could hear Mother inside last time, but I can't anymore.
Her soul is one with the light now, united by forces older than Odin himself. She is at peace, Atreus.
I hope so. When Father went inside the light, he said
he... went inside the light of Alfheim?
Yes.
And yet here you stand, of sound mind and decidedly not incinerated. You must tell me, Kratos, what did you see?
That memory is for me alone. But I felt only moments pass.
Didn't feel like moments to me.
I was trapped. Atreus overcame great odds to save me.
One could but only imagine. Well then, Groa's triptych awaits.
Did you ever meet Groa?
Many times. But she was plagued by constant visions, so... conversation was... difficult, to say the least.
Father, she's gone.
Yes. Keep moving.
We're almost there. Huh. They've changed some stuff. Last time, there was all this hive stuff up here. So many Dark Elves. All this time, I thought the Dark Elf came. I thought all the Dark Elves were... dear.
Yes?
Did we help the wrong side?
Are you certain that's the right question?
What's the right question?
Is there a right side?
Exactly. What do you think, Atreus? Is there a right side in this war?
I don't know.
then perhaps you shouldn't pick one. Oh!